Well, isn't it just the greatest morning ever? Why? Because today, Sonnie and I have our ultrasound. It is the 22nd of April, and she's about 20 weeks, so we're getting ready to head into our first doctor appointment. I'm waiting for her to pick me up from practice, and then we'll head over and we'll see what the baby is.
It's very bright today.
Bright, sunshiny day.
I know, this is gonna be so hard. I'm gonna wanna, I just wanna know so bad. You think it's a girl? Are you just saying that still?
No, I really think it's a girl now.
Do you?
Yeah.
Why? You think that'd be harder for you?
No, it's because I want a boy.
So you don't really?
I'm not, it's not like reverse psychology or anything.
I can see a boy being harder for you than a girl though.
Well,
like
yeah.
Spiritually.
For sure.
So that's why sometimes I think that makes sense. But I don't know. I think either will be hard.
In darkness cover, we find shade.